Everybody, we have another Lego building video. This time, the Turtle Beach House, which I'm very, very excited for. Thank you again to everybody on Twitch and on Ko-fi for enabling me to get these. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Bear. Thank you, Ninja. Thank you, everybody in general. I cannot wait. I hope this lighting is a little bit better than last time, but let's just have fun and get building, I think. Enjoy. Is much better. I'm glad they changed it. They're producing enough plastic. Okay. Gonna build this little guy first. There he is. It always takes me so long to find the body parts. Where's his hat? There it is. We did it. And we have our third round of the Lego series. Every set has come with one so far. Might as well make him wield. There you go. What a cool guy. Now I'm making beds. Well, bed. It's another pink one. We have a pink one and a blue one so far. I like collecting these random pieces of furniture. There you go. Surprised that's not a flat piece. Bed. Did I skip a page? skip the crafting table page because I think I can do it on my own. From the first video, and I'll never do one of these with long nails again. It was a silly choice. I'm very proud of the collection of Lego, and if you don't mind me talking to you for a bit, I found out today some extremely exciting news, that there's Lego Fortnite. And if I don't get them all, I will be a disappointment to myself. So, how cute is that? I love it. Fence with a lantern of some sort on top. Not sure why. It's fine. Okay. No idea what it is, but I like it. Next. Of course, another one of these. Another table thing. Did I make that wrong? I did, yes. That's not the piece that goes on the bottom. Where's the brown circle? It's meant to be that. Sorry. All these Lego sets I still make so many mistakes. Is this a raft? That's so funny because that doesn't exist. So these. Okay. How do they start? Another, sorry. One of these. It's a very cool round. I like this. Wish it was in the game. Do you think there's gonna be guns in the Minecraft? In the in the Fortnite logo, so... Does Lego ever have guns in it? Did you just place some? I think you just placed them. It's a bit annoying. They look like they're not. I love them. They're the most adorable things ever. Okay. Now a big turtle. Is this what he needs? I think so. And we attach all of these. This is gonna look interesting. I like you to see the instructions to know what I'm doing, but if you don't care about it, just let me know. I won't be offended. Oh, there's not. Is that it? Okay. Surely it can't be. No, yeah, that's it. Okay. Interesting. You have to get him from a good angle. Because if you look at him like that, it's a bit hard. I need two of these because he has two of them. Isn't it? I don't know why, I just think they look so cool. I'd like more of them if I was ever gonna buy Lego pieces. I do like the idea, sorry, I do like the idea of like buying Lego pieces and making things myself, right? But the amount of things I would need. What's that? Lego sets make me feel like an idiot because I play so much Minecraft but I never know anything else. What is that? As soon as I ask you guys, I get an answer and I feel dumb. What's that? House? Giant dad. So is it a little sea house? I don't know. Back to yes. Glad all the bags of paper. For some reason, holding Lego pieces brings me, like, healed childhood joy. Okay, what do we cover is total eyes. mentioned. I don't think this one is gonna fit on my shelf with this bar, so I'll probably take it off for storing it. I do like the green windows, and they are actually in Minecraft, so I accept them. Oh, this is gonna be the roof. I've just realized what part we're at. So we just need to do the shelves done. Other than that, we are done. Almost. This was the first one. That goes there. These are the little bits the roof pops onto so that it's not too stuck down. But I'm sure you worked that out much quicker than I did. Oh, window. Is it a door? I don't know. Yeah, it must be a door. Don't know why I called it a window. Sorry, I'm letting you all down. This is a turtle head, which is gonna be cute. Wait. A pink little brain. Maybe that's their least used box or something. I'm trying to think why they've shoved it into this set. Wait, where are the flowers meant to go? Yeah, I don't remember that stuff. Okay. I very much enjoyed doing another Lego building video with you guys. Thank you for being here.